Donc il y a des millions de manières de se.
There are millions of ways of committing. I'm going to close this session with a very original way of committing, a very modest way, but very exemplary nevertheless. To be there with movements without it being its primary target. And we're going to ask an actress and a film producer to come. And this is why LH Forum is so wonderful for this morning session. Laure Attica will be coming next.
Mettre une partie de sa notoriété au service de cause, c'est à la fois noble, c'est beau.
You want your name to be used here for something very positive, don't you? Yes. How did this happen? Let me tell you a story. John Lennon said, when I was small, when I was young, I went to school and somebody asked me, what would you want to do in the future? And I answered, I just want to be happy. Everybody laughed and said, no, you didn't understand the question. And I answered, no, you didn't understand life. So yes, education is to learn to live. I think it's very important for me. Education and art, that is what will save us today. And when Foundation came to ask me to be the sponsor, AQO is a foundation. It comes from a company called AQO, a producer of renewable energy in the world. It's a French company, and they set up this foundation called AQO. And the work that is mine as an ambassador is to rebuild a school in the south of Morocco near Ouarzazate. It used to be in a prefab building, 200 children in a primary school, Berber origin, so very in a very difficult situation. And they were very cold in the winter, very warm in the summer. There were holes in the ceiling. There was no cafeteria. And so we rebuilt the school in bioclimatic materials. So it was passive in energy terms with a vegetable garden where some retired farmers will come and teach them how to grow the vegetables so they can eat at lunch, because often they didn't even have time to, or they didn't have lunch. I was there with the architect, with the foundation, to be present and ask other questions, to look at the architecture, to try and get the project to evolve. Do you go there often? Do you meet the children? Yes, yes, I'm going in there in January, and I'll be there for the inauguration of the school. I'll meet the children, and I also want to support this project further. I want computers to be introduced. So we're putting solar panels, so there will be computers, and try and bring down the digital divide a little more, and also help the children put something together so that they can have some school materials. So you are an actress, you are also the good fairy for this school, this ambassador. So can you tell me about this concrete commitment of yours? What does that mean? You move around, and we see that, but are there other choices that you have made? The fact that you are involved in this, can you express your choices? The answer. When you're involved in the movie industry, it's very difficult to make these opinions available. And when you eat at, and when we shot the film, La Table à Régis, it was 10,000 plastic cups. No, it's difficult in the film industry, but as a citizen, yes. And because my name has a little bit of an aura, I can try and speak about certain things. But it's with these little things. If we each do something, then things move along. We're nearly at the end of this day. And when you talk about positive economy and sustainable economy, what does that mean for you? The answer, positive economy, as far as I'm concerned, is something. It means that mentalities need to change. You hear politicians, and they always talk about buying power. Buying power, buying power. It increases, it decreases, but it's still power. It means some are powerful, some are not. And positive economy means you can look at things differently, and you can move towards the option to exchange and to have a better balanced option. I think that's what we need, to change this notion to then end up with the capacity of changing. Thank you very much, Aura Tika. Thank you very much for coming and sharing with us.